This video shows you how to prepare StethoSym for use with Aries. Here's what you'll need. StethoSym assembly and power cord included in the inventory kit. A stethoscope not included in inventory kit. You can auscultate normal and abnormal heart, lung, and bowel sounds, as well as cord cough sounds, by pairing StethoSym with your Aries simulator. Attach the StethoSym to the stethoscope by attaching the speaker module of the StethoSym to the diaphragm of the stethoscope with the two elastic bands. Pull back the lever on the StethoSym module to open the clamp and attach to the tubing of the stethoscope. Press the white button to power on the StethoSym. The indicator light will be green. The first time you use StethoSym, it needs to be paired with any of the RFID tags on the Aries. Hold the diaphragm of the stethoscope over the RFID tag for approximately 10 seconds until the green LED light on the StethoSym turns blue. The indicator light will change back to green when the module is removed from the skin. You can use the same StethoSym with another Aries. However, StethoSym does not save previous pairings, so you'll need to repeat the pairing process with each simulator. You are now ready to use your StethoSym.